Hello everyone, this is Sergio Felix from marketingwithsergio.com, and on this video I want to show you how to link your domain name to your hosting account. For this example, I'm going to use HostGator and Namecheap, alright? So basically, when you buy a HostGator account, you receive this information here. You only need the name servers. You're going to copy this and go inside Namecheap, and from your desired domain name, I'm going to click view. I'm going to select my domain name here. Then I'm going to click on domain name server setup. And then I'm just going to update here with the domain name that HostGator already gave us. So we're going to update the second one, which these were already updated, and hit save changes here. All right. So after that, you're going to receive this information that says name servers updated successfully. So after that, you're going to go to your domain name in question, and when your DNS finally updates, you're going to see something like this. This is a welcome screen for HostGator when you have updated successfully your DNS. So I hope this will help. Alright, so take care, bye bye. This was Sergio Felix from marketingwithsergio.com. See you on the next video, bye.